David Bintley's new ballet reimagines the time when men danced for love.